feel like the internet must really love Taylor.
Oh, I think.
You think?
100%.
Yeah. That's funny.
I feel like a comeback story like that. Big Brother fans all love.
Yeah. Especially like.
She's so iconic.
Yeah, especially like, I feel like the live feeders are like the super fans for sure. I guess I don't know how she was portrayed early, but I could see some of like the casual fans maybe didn't like her at first, but hopefully do now.
It'd be so interesting just because her story has changed so much. It'll be interesting to see like how she's portrayed the first couple of episodes and how that's shifted and what Big Brother does with that.
Oh, for sure. I think fans love the Blaze thing. You know, fans love things like
that. Oh my gosh, when she sat on the stairs after the eviction with the Lay's bag.
Yeah, no, that's...
And like Daniel's here, too. Monty's here, and Taylor's just sitting there. Oh, that was so good.
That literally was like watching Big Brother, though. That was perfect. Mm-hmm. I saw that too. I was like, no way.
Did anyone catch Daniel's reaction when she said her speech today? I wish I would have been looking at him.
He just had the same like angry look. Yeah. I think he like shook his head and...